High-flow oxygen therapy. The primary strategy for COVID-19 patients is supportive care, including oxygen therapy for hypoxemic patients, in which high-flow nasal cannula, HFNC, has been reported to be efficient in improving oxygenation. Among patients with acute hypoxemic respiratory failure, HFNC was proven to avoid intubation compared to conventional oxygen devices. UVENT ventilators provide high-flow oxygen therapy mode. Wide range of flow rate setting, up to 80 liter per minute, to facilitate the setup to increase FRC and effectively counteract early signs of respiratory failure. High quality humidification of the air oxygen gas. Oxygen concentration adjustment with SpO2 monitoring for control and maintenance of optimal oxygen concentration during inspiration. Thank you.